Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing some of the technology updates. So the first update. iPhone 13 deliveries delayed due to supply chain woes and strong demand analysis. Noise ColorFit Brio smartwatch with 50 sports modes and 10-day battery life launched in India. Oppo F19s and Renault 6 Pro 5G Diwali edition and Engo Buds new color variant launched in India. iPhone 13 Pro teardown reveals battery capacity and confirms Qualcomm X60 5G modem. Largest crypto expo in Dubai to host mega conference in October. Sony ICD TX660 voice recorder with OLED display and 16GB storage launched in India. So Sony ICD TX660 voice recorder with OLED display and 16GB storage launched in India. Netflix unveils Money Heist Season 5 Volume 2 First Look at Tudum. So Netflix unveils Money Heist Season 5 Volume 2 First Look at Tudum. IQOO Z5 with 44W flash charge and Snapdragon 778G SoC launched in India. Xiaomi CV phone with 120Hz OLED display launched. So Xiaomi CV phone with 120Hz OLED display launched. Amazon Great Indian Festival Sale 2021 to go live starting October 3. Oppo F19s Renault 6 Pro 5G Diwali Edition. Engo Buds debut in India. Flipkart Big Billion Days Sale will now start on October 3. Samsung Galaxy M52 5G with 120Hz display and a triple rear cameras launched. Poco C31 smartphone is launching in India on September 30. So Poco C31 smartphone is launching in India on September 30. iPhone 13 Pro battery larger than of iPhone 12 Pro reveals teardown video. Then Xiaomi CV with 120Hz OLED display Snapdragon 778G SoC launched. Then Mark M3 Smart with 5000mAh battery and dual rear cameras launched in India. Sony ICD TX660 voice recorder with OLED display and 16GB storage launched in India. Zoom update adds option to stop incoming video in meetings. Then Tesla Shanghai plant set to make 300,000 cars in January to September despite a chip shortage. Smartphone sensor data could determine cannabis intoxication with 90% accuracy. IQOO Z5 with 44W flash charge and Snapdragon 778G SoC and 120Hz refresh rate launched in India. Flipkart Big Billion Days 2021 sales dates revised to rival Amazon and will go live from October 3 to October 10. Oppo A series phone to launch October 1 and A55 4G model expected. Oppo watch free with an AMOLED display, more than 100 sports modes launched. Bitcoin Ethereum prices rise again after Chinese crypto crackdown caused a dip. Then Xiaomi CV with 120Hz OLED display and Snapdragon 778G SoC launched. Sony ICD TX660 voice recorder with OLED display and 16GB storage launched in India. Oppo F19X Renault 6 Pro 5G Diwali Edition Engo Buds new color variant launched in India. So these are some of the technology updates. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.